Friday night, and I told him on last night, you can't kill what God has anointed to live. I got two witnesses right there. I got third one in the back over there. All I needed was a three-member church today. Hallelujah, out of the 3,000 that's here, all I needed was three-member church. Hallelujah. I know you're looking around for the 3,000, but you can't see what I see. What you can't kill, what God has anointed to live. Somebody shout, I will live. That's right, Pastor. Y'all, they kind of low on this side. I will. You cannot kill what God has anointed to live. You can't do it. That last blow, you can read the text when you get home. I'm going to preach another one. But the Bible says in the book of Acts, the 28th chapter and the 5th verse, the Bible says when the viper bit Paul, watch this, the text says he felt no harm. Hallelujah, open up your mouth and say, that last blow, it didn't do me no harm, baby. It did me no harm. It didn't look like it bit me, but it did me no harm. I can't get a church in here. It did me no harm, no harm, no harm, no harm. No harm done. The harm was intended, but it did not affect me. Amen. I'm a big girl now, a big man now. I'm doing big things now, walking in that anointing. And guess what? I don't feel nothing. I thank God for a Holy Ghost numbing. Some of you numbed yourself in your mind first, so you don't feel nothing in your little heart. Oh, but when the Holy Ghost did it, the Holy Ghost did it in the book of Acts, the 28th chapter. Just want to give y'all a little portion of what I've been giving everybody all weekend. But that ain't the message for today. Hallelujah. I got another meal for you, but I can't give something to everybody else and I'll give it to you this morning. I feel God in my spirit. The word of the Lord that makes us wise into salvation, we will embrace it. God, we thank you for that, what you're getting ready to do. We thank you for what you've done already. We thank you for the outpouring of your presence and of your glory here in this building, here in this place, for this people. Hallelujah. Move as only you can. All the anointing that makes preaching easy. We set ourselves in agreement with it now in the name of Jesus. We thank you because this word is on time and it's on schedule. I thank you because we're not operating out of time, but we are operating right on time. Have your way. Have your way. Somebody open up your mouth and tell them, Lord, I allow you to have your way. Have your way in me. Throw your weight around. Hallelujah. Throw your weight around this morning and have your way in me. I'll forever give you all of the glory, all of the honor, and all of the praise. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name, in the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen and amen. Somebody put those hands together. Open up your mouth and give God a praise. I hear your hands clapping. I need to hear praise coming out of